A new iPad application that presents the news links in a user's Twitter and Facebook media streams in the style of a magazine launched on Wednesday. Called Flipboard, the app is free and attempts to help people make sense of the huge amounts of news content now shared through social networks. On the home screen, users can also choose to add different channels ranging from fashion to technology. Once a channel is chosen, you can look at the content like a magazine, click on an article to read more, and launch the full article on the web. Early adopters were met with some glitches, including the inability to add their own Twitter and Facebook accounts to the app. Flipboard said it's working to fix the problems. Flipboard comes from a Palo Alto-based startup of the same name that was formed by Mike McHugh, former CEO of Telme, and Evan Dahl, a former senior iPhone engineer at Apple. Backers of the company include Twitter and Facebook co-founders and a number of venture investors, who have together backed the company with $10.5 million. With reporting by Martin Williams, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.